Local nonprofit is helping families going through unimaginable circumstances by giving a helping hand in what can be some of their worst days. 17's Nicole Gitzky now has more on one family who is forever grateful to the Mendaburu Magic Foundation that helped make sure they had a meal on their table when it's the last thing they were thinking about.
Just under 7 months ago, the McManus family welcomed their firstborn child, Cooper. Cooper had a final checkup before he was released from the hospital when doctors saw a problem.
He said that he had heard a slight heart murmur and that, you know, it happens all the time. They're just going to do some imaging to see if there's anything more serious. About an hour later, we got a call that there was something wrong. They weren't 100% sure what it was.
Cooper was airlifted to UCLA and diagnosed with critical pulmonary stenosis. In other words, his heart valve wasn't functioning correctly, not receiving adequate blood flow, a potentially deadly problem. The next day, he was in surgery.
They took him down to their cath lab and did a procedure where they blew a balloon through his pulmonary valve to help open it completely. And the procedure went extremely well.
And during all of this, the last thing on their minds was how they were going to afford a tank of gas or even groceries. Cooper was their only priority.
At the time, it's all about the child. Is how's my child doing? Are they still progressing well after the procedure? Are they still healthy? We're not having any regressions, anything like that. And then you check the mail and, oh my gosh, I forgot, you know, we have all these other things we have to take care of. It's not just all about the baby. We have other aspects of life to still take care of and cover.
So that's where the Mendaburu Magic Foundation steps in to help cover expenses that may fall through the cracks.
We are responding to the unmet needs of our Kern County families and children with any catastrophic or life-threatening illnesses.
The McManus family received gas and grocery gift cards to help have one less thing to worry about.
I don't know how many times I could say it, but thank you so much for all the help and for being there. We honestly didn't even know that foundations like this even really existed until we were at UCLA, and the social workers there helped us out and connected us with people, and we're just very grateful for all of the help and hope that we can help other families continue to receive gifts like this.
In Southwest Bakersfield, Nicole Gitzky, 17 News.
And Cooper turns 7 months tomorrow. We're happy to tell you he's doing great and his growth is right on track.